Braunfels, Texas. With me, I have our newest boarding train. Her name is Maple. She is a 9-month-old German Shepherd mix. Mom dropped her off early today. She said that Maple likes to pull on the leash, likes to dig holes in the backyard, and doesn't really listen very well. She knows a couple commands, but isn't very consistent with any of it. So we'll get her consistent with these commands these next 15 days. We'll check out and see what Miss Maple wants to do for me. All right, Maple, can you come?
Yes, you can. Good job. Can you sit? Good, sit. Awesome. You know, down. You know, down. Oh, not the leash on my hand. You did down a little bit. You know, down. All right. So it looks like she might know that. She also knocked the leash out of my hand. Let's go for a walk.
Megan. This is Maple. We brought her here to Bulletproof Dog Training to get her to be a little bit of a more consistent listener, especially with a little one on the way. And we're really happy with the way that it's turned out. We've noticed a big improvement with her listening to us and following through. And we're just really happy with the way that she's listening to us now. So we definitely would recommend it.
Awesome.